Ugly.
My friends, welcome in another Forza Horizon 5, Gabadona. So today we're gonna do the review for this Meta, I don't know, year 80 or something. It was very fucking expensive, like 100,000 Forza points, so let's see what this car can do. I upgraded it a little bit for a few horsepower, like 30 more or something. It must not be too much, you know what I mean? So let's see, what does it have for us? Goats. It doesn't wanna drift, you know. Oh shit. I fuck up. Okay, it can drift, but at higher speed. It's not like Volvo. Volvo was so good drift car, you can't imagine. Oh shit. I guess I should make some changes on transmission or something. Okay, so this Mercedes has more control than that Volvo, my friends. No, you bastards. Nigga is crashing in my mad eye. Oh, goodbye. Furtkirch, 200 kilometers per hour. The transmission is no good for drift, you know, too long fucking gears. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you red bitch, man. You're gonna get it.
Mm-hmm.
nobody playing with Vladimir. RS4, I'm gonna beat your ass. As you check out the map on Forza Horizon 5, you realize that the route we are going to now is the best drift road you can get. So, let's check it out. Can we do it with this Mezza? Wait a second, are you joking, man? Don't tell me this is dirt road to get on top, man. Oh my god. Somebody's flying down the hill. The view is real. Nice. Where shall we go? Okay, let's see this piece of shit old Mercedes, man. Oh my god, stupid ass nigga, go away. Oh shit, oh. Clutch boost fucked me up. Stop crashing into my Mezza, friend. Move away, I'm faster. Sorry for your light. Stupid ass, move. Unbelievable, man. How slippery. Hell yeah! Tokyo Drift. GG.